The funny thing about life is that we're constantly reminded that death is always just around the corner. Natural disasters, car crashes, and just plain human error can pop up at any time and disrupt the natural order of things. The long-told gatekeeper of death, whether you believe he actually exists or not, is the fabled Grim Reaper. That's why today Top 5 Supreme brings to you 5 Grim Reapers caught on camera and spotted in real life. Now, before we get started with today's video, don't forget to click the bell to get notified every single day with the best tops you'll ever see. So let's get rolling. Number 5. In this first video, you'll see the victim of a fatal vehicular accident lying in the middle of the road. As traffic tries to figure out what's going on, you'll see what many people are saying is the Grim Reaper walking up the sidewalk on the left-hand side. Donned in his customary black cloak with his hood over his head, the Reaper shows absolutely no emotion as a lifeless body is sprawled in the middle of the road. Any human with an ounce of compassion would have at least acknowledged the body, but I guess the Grim Reaper isn't really human, is he? Number 4. At a hospital in China back in 2014, a security camera caught some creepy video. As you watch this clip, you can see a lifeless body laying on a cot. Continue to watch and you'll see what appears to be a Grim Reaper pulling the soul from the body. Then it just disappears. There is no record of which hospital in China this happened at, but the report suggests that this wasn't the first sighting of the Reaper at this location. Be sure to check back to Top 5 Supreme for more updates in the future. Number 3. A woman was driving along a highway, but suddenly stopped once she spotted a mysterious hooded figure, looking a lot like the Grim Reaper, standing motionless in a cemetery. The local news even picked up the story, and the video instantly went viral online. Reports of locals suggesting they have no idea who the person was or why they'd been standing that way wearing those clothes alone in a cemetery began to surface. What do you think? Could this actually be the so-called angel of death? Number 2. A trail camera caught this eerie photo back in 2012. This sighting is particularly creepy for a couple of reasons. 1. Why would anyone be walking a trail alone wearing those clothes? 2. Why would they need to walk a trail with this famed hatchet that the Grim Reaper is so accustomed to being spotted with? And 3, and most importantly, if this is an actual person and not the Grim Reaper, then where is his or her face? Too many questions, not enough answers, but one thing can't be argued. If you're walking a trail at night and you see anything that looks like this, you probably need to turn and run the other way. Number 1. Richard Durham spent a vast majority of his life trying to prove that ghosts did not exist. He researched different paranormal stories and visited dozens of places claiming to have had ghost sightings. In 2016, at the Wedenbeck Cemetery, Richard stumbled upon this photograph when capturing pictures. In it, you can see a mysterious energy making up the outline of what looks to be the Grim Reaper. You can make out the outline of his cloaked hood, along with a humped back and even the blade that the Grim Reaper is known to never be without. So, what do you think? Have we or any of the videos you've seen today convinced you that the Grim Reaper is actually out there? Or do you have any different theories that Top 5 should consider? If you do, simply leave us a comment below and we'll be sure to get back with you as soon as possible. And that's today's list. Thanks for watching today's video. If you like this list, leave a thumbs up and share it with all your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel so that you never have to miss out on any of our interesting videos ever again.